If I thought of abuse, I would think of hitting and slapping, but it doesn't always start like that. It starts with names, little jokes that aren't so funny, one day a little push, a little pinch, and before you know it, he's choking you up in the hallway while your children are laughing and playing on the other side. But I was so hard-headed, I thought I could fix it.